I was born in Morelia, Michoacán, Mexico, and when I was about 5 years old, my mother, younger sister, and myself made the journey to the United States. However, my family's roots in the United States stem back to the early 1960s when my grandfather worked in the fields of Salinas, California as a bracero, picking cabbage under the hot sun. As the oldest of three, I became my sibling's mentor, acting as a role model. However, I have learned so much through them as well. My parents' decision to leave our home country stems from the lack of opportunity in Mexico, as well as our close ties to the U.S. After graduating high school in 2008 and finding out I was undocumented, my parents became my pillars of support in my journey to a higher education. I could no longer stand on the sidelines, and I soon began organizing with the Inland Empire Immigrant Youth Coalition, advocating for migrant communities and taking an active role against the injustices our communities were facing. Un pedazo de tierra que vale la pena, una canasta con frijoles. Soy Maradona contra Inglaterra, anotándote dos goles. Soy lo que sostiene mi bandera, la espina dorsal del planeta en mis cordilleras. Soy lo que me enseñó mi padre, el que no quiere a su patria, no quiere a su madre. Soy América Latina, un pueblo sin pierna, pero que camina. Oye, tú no puedes comprar al viento, tú no puedes comprar al sol. Although it took longer than I anticipated, I graduated from Mount San Antonio College in 2014 with an AA in political science. I was finally Berkeley bound. Talking like we used to do, it was always me and you, shaping up and shipping out, check me in and check me out. Being a part of Casa Joaquin definitely made my transition to Cal a smoother one. Living with 35 other people from various backgrounds allowed me to hear amazing stories of strength and resilience. I soon became involved in rising immigrant scholars through education and even participated in UC Berkeley's alternative breaks with the Magnolia Project. This body is yours, this body is yours and mine. I was also selected to represent UC Berkeley at the 2015 Legislative Conference in Washington, D.C., advocating for legislation which would benefit students in higher education.
Del río el día le irá pudiendo.
Looking back at my first year at UC Berkeley, I can honestly say that I no longer limit my future options in attending law school, but instead look forward to finishing my journey at Cal on a good note. Al otro lado del río.
Sobre todo creo que no todo está perdido. Tanta lágrima y yo soy un vaso vacío. Oigo una voz que me llama, casi un suspiro.